Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear lesson entitled Easy Solos, Traditional Hymns, Number 2. In this lesson, we are going to learn the solo and accompaniment for three hymns: The Old Rugged Cross, His Eyes on the Sparrow, and Rock of Ages. With these, I will play the solo version for you and then teach it to you, and then I'll play an accompaniment version and teach you that. I will give you tracks for each of these as well for you to practice with once you have learned to play the accompaniment part. Well, let's start with The Old Rugged Cross. Let me play through the piano solo version of it first, and then I will teach it to you step by step. Here is The Old Rugged Cross. As you work on your solo version of this song, go back and listen to that demonstration recording to get the song in your head, and also try to practice along with me. That's why I put a count off at the beginning. Well, let's start at the beginning. Here are the first two measures. For this, my right hand is starting on the E above middle C with my first finger. I will follow that with the F right above it with my second. And then I'll play the G above that with my third, and with this, my left hand will play a C chord. Left hand, for this C chord, I'm using the notes C, E, and G. And this is the C below middle C with my fifth finger, the E above that with my third, and then the G above that with my first. This is the C chord. I'll strike all three of these notes together along with the right hand's G that it's playing with its third finger. Then keep the chord down in the left hand, but right hand I want you to play the F sharp right below the G you just hit. And for this, we will use our second finger. Follow that with the A above it with your fourth, and then come back to the G under your third. With this, play the C chord again in your left hand. Now, right hand, I want to play the G again, two times, but I want to use the second finger on it. This will set up our third finger for the next note and the next measure. Let's take a look at it. The third and fourth measures of our verse, which are based around an F chord, sound like this. For this, the right hand is playing the A above middle C, which should now be under its third finger. With this, the left hand is playing the F chord. And the notes for this F chord are C, F, and A. So that's the C below middle C with your fifth, the F above that with your second finger, and then the A above that with your first. So we are in the same area that we played our C chord. We are just now picking up the F chord. The notes C, F, and A. We will play this along with the right hand's A above middle C, which we played with the third finger. So these hit together. Then left hand, keep the chord down, but right hand, I want you to play the G sharp right below the A you just played. Your second finger should be right on it. So play that. And then the B right above that with your fourth finger. And that's the B above the A we started out with. Then come back to the A with your third, while the left hand plays the F chord again. And then right hand, play the A one more time. And that gets us through the first four measures of the verse.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.